A trebuchet is an ancient siege weapon that was widely employed during the medieval era, dating back to the 4th century BC. The trebuchet, also known as a catapult or a counterweight catapult, was designed to launch heavy projectiles over long distances, thereby enabling armies to breach enemy fortifications and castles. It played a critical role in warfare for centuries and stands as an excellent example of medieval engineering and ingenuity. In essence, the trebuchet consists of a long wooden beam attached perpendicularly to a central pivot point on top of an A-frame structure. One end of this beam has a large counterweight attached to it, while the other end holds the sling with the projectile. When released, gravity pulls down on the counterweight, which in turn propels the projectile carrying side of the beam upward and forward. As this happens, centrifugal force causes the sling holding the projectile to extend outward until it reaches its maximum length, at which point it releases its deadly payload towards its target. The effectiveness of this weapon lies in its ability to generate tremendous force through mechanical advantage provided by principles such as leverage and inertia. With enough power behind it, a well-designed trebuchet could hurl stones weighing several hundred pounds over distances surpassing 300 yards, about 275 meters. This made them extremely effective at damaging castle walls or crushing entire groups of soldiers with one fell swoop. There were various types of trebuchets throughout history, such as traction trebuchets that relied on teams pulling ropes attached directly to beams for propulsion instead of using any weights. However, they did not offer much range compared with their more advanced counterparts like counterweight models. Over time and with advancements in artillery technology like gunpowder-based cannons emerging in Europe around late 14th century AD led inevitably towards obsolescence for older siege weapons like trebuchets. Though they gradually fell out of favor among military strategists, the trebuchet remained an emblem of medieval warfare and a testament to human ingenuity. Today, trebuchets are not just relegated to history books and museums. They have experienced a resurgence in popularity thanks to educational programs, historical reenactments, and even competitive events like pumpkin hurling contests. Enthusiasts can build their own miniature trebuchets for fun or engage in friendly competitions with others who share their passion for these ancient machines. In conclusion, the trebuchet was a vital component of medieval warfare that allowed armies to conquer well-defended fortresses and castles with relative ease. Its innovative design capitalized on principles of physics to generate incredible force capable of demolishing structures or decimating enemy troops from afar. While no longer used in modern combat scenarios, the trebuchet remains an enduring symbol of human creativity and our ability to devise increasingly effective methods for overcoming challenges both on the battlefield and beyond.